Using a Bunsen burner, we heated this beaker of bear's urine to 37 degrees centigrade. That's human body temperature. It tastes revolting. Dave and subvectors. Dave.